As of November 20th, Kansas City's taxation sector collected the budget of more than 8,240 billion Vietnam đồng, representing 74.35% of the estimate set by the City People's Council, representing 83.7% against the same period.
Tax of some key collection sources, including industry trade area, non-state-run services, stood at more than 1,700 billion Vietnam đồng, representing nearly 74% of estimate. State-run businesses, more than 1,110 billion Vietnam đồng, representing nearly 73% of estimate. Foreign invested projects, nearly 986 billion Vietnam đồng, representing more than 90% of estimate. Personal income tax, 719 billion Vietnam đồng, representing over 91%. To fulfill the budgetary collection task in 2021, Kansas City's taxation sector continues boosting the dissemination of policies and creating favorable conditions for taxpayers to get access to support policies of the state.